Beautiful photo opportunity there.
The show has been able to pull together.
Have you ever seen that before, that combination?
No. Keeping that formation nice and tight all the way around. See how big the gazelles look against the Team Raven aircraft. They're coming in on the B axis, the aircraft are going to perform another brake manoeuvre, so cameras ready.
Braking. The lead aircraft is Tim Gray. Number two is Andy Wellesley. Andy Usher in number three and Jim Richards in number four. The lead aircraft is a former Empire Test Pilot School machine from Boscombe Down. The other, number two, is from RAF Shawbury, used as a trainer. Number three is a HT2 from number 705 Squadron RNAS Cold Rose. As is number four. See that lead aircraft with the long nose probe there, that was the test machine.
Well, it's up that Lady Jackson, who's with us this weekend with Jay Lane, still knows of the shed. Great fan of the film, Lady.
He's in the right place. Broken into pairs. Establishes 2014. Aircraft that they operate and serve with both the Army Air Corps, the Royal Navy, and Royal Marines. Operates near Wang, Australia. To Concorde formation. Demonstration team. Approximately 38 very highly skilled maintainers, all volunteers on the team to keep these aircraft flying. Falcon Aviation, who supports the team, is currently restoring a Westland Lynx to airworthy condition. That will be something else to see on the display circuit. I think this might be the final time, so get your cameras out. Braking.